Well, here we are on our street in Tbilisi, across the street from the Hotel City, across the street from the Latin Cathedral of Georgia, Armenia, and Azerbaijan. And as you can see, just on this street, there's two trees, one, two, three, four grapevines, but they're actually topiaries. This one is quite interesting because this is a variety which is called Isabella. It's a Labrusca variety, that means it has slip skin, and it tastes slightly like Concord. And you can see how small the clusters are. They're not very full clusters, they're very loose, almost like wild grapes. These were the kinds of grapes that were actually brought in after phylloxera at the end of the 19th century. Since it's an American cross, in Eastern Europe, a lot of these grape varieties are still used for making wine because they like the slightly wild strawberry flavor of the grape variety. There we are. See, it has a, it's not exactly completely ripe. The color is slightly pinkish, and it has this sort of slip skin, just like Concords do. You can separate the flesh, which is slightly slimy, slippery, and what you have left are two seeds. This one is very curious because it has a big one which just fell on the ground, and this little tiny one, and it has this very thick skin. You never see grapevines growing in cities. Even in Europe, in the most important wine areas, grapevines are never grown in the cities. But here on this little street in Tbilisi, we have grapevines growing all over. This is just an example of how the grape vine is so much entwined in Georgian culture.